I believe that the ministers have failed. There's incompetence, there's corruption. And it is strange that it took Mr. Manning so long to find that out. The nation knew long ago.